St. Therese was born January 2nd, 1873.
Her mom died when she was only 4 years old.
She became a nun when she was only 15 years old.
She loved God very much and said that to get to heaven, we must do little things.
She is a doctor of the church.
What's a doctor of the church?
A doctor of the church knows a lot about God.
Her parents are now saints.
Read her a story of a soldier.
Saint Teresa.